hunger for art and beauty was inborn with Rabindranath. The House of Tagore's at Jorasanko ushered in the Renaissance, the cultural rebirth of India. A lively imagination, a natural dexterity, a fine flowing hand for calligraphy, and a sudden discovery of a hidden talent for self-expression through lines and colors. The reasons which explain the emergence of Rabindranath Tagore as a creative exponent of the modern Indian art.